Fans have been waiting a decade to hear it, and now they can celebrate in Peterborough.